So this is a Ruben's tube. Propane is getting fed to the pipe, and then there's a speaker at the end. When you talk into this microphone, this little amplifier box then drives the speaker and produces high pressure variations in the tube, like that. And so if you play some music into the microphone, like I will at Burning Man, you'll get a really cool visual effect of whatever rave you happen to be at.